Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Eric.
And I'm Max, and here are your announcements for Friday, May 15th, 2015.
The 8th grade dance awards are due today. Give them to your teachers if you haven't already. Teachers, turn them into your student government representative.
Sports-O-Rama has been rescheduled to May 29th here at lunch. We will have an extended lunch period, so everyone who wants to participate can participate. Talk with you teachers to get signed up for the events.
Just 3 weeks left to purchase a yearbook. We only have 90 left. Get them before they're all gone and bring $35 cash to Mr. Pollock's room, 704.
Do you want to be in student government, media, or be a TA next year? Then you must pick up an application in the front office. If you want to be an AVID, pick up an application from Ms. Ripley in 701. These applications are due today.
The 8th grade only dance is next Friday. Check with your student government representative for details. This will be the last dance you will attend at past year. Be there.
As the school year winds down, make sure you stay out of trouble and get all your books turned in. There is an exclusion list for all students who get in trouble or don't turn in their books.
Now to Savannah with today's birthday.
Yeah! Happy birthday today to Mariana F., Emily E., and Aaron W. Happy birthday over the weekend to Austin H., Nikki J., Carly B., and Elise W. Happy birthday!
Thanks, past year, and remember your partner!
Hi, I'm here to talk about web. We had over 60 seventh graders apply for next year's web program. And after reviewing the applications, we're excited to say that we have selected our 38 participants. To find out your status, we are going to be sending a letter to all students who applied. You'll be receiving this letter today during seventh period. And we are so excited about our web program next year. And for those of you who have been selected as web leaders, congratulations. And we'll be letting you know about our first training, which will occur next week. We look forward to seeing you then. And again, thanks to everybody.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right as he goes.